In this video, I show you how to capture a frame as an image in Shotcut.
Hi everyone, my name is Joe and welcome to Ubitronics. On this channel, I show you how to use open source software. Today, we're looking at how to capture a frame as an image in Shotcut. So to demonstrate this, I have created a test project and have a few videos in the timeline. To capture the frame that you want to save, you first need to go to that frame. So find it on the timeline. And let's imagine this is the frame that I want to capture. Then go up to File, Export Frame. Go to the location you want to save your image to. Give it a name. And you have a few different options on what file type you save it as. You're probably going to want PNG or JPEG. But you can choose from any of these. I'm going to keep mine as a PNG and click Save. If I now look in the project folder where I saved it, you can see I have a PNG file saved with the full dimensions of the video. And one thing to realize here, if you have preview scaling on, then this does not affect your screen capture. So you do not need to change your preview scaling to enable the best quality screen capture. Just to demonstrate that, I've already got preview scaling on, but when I open up my image, it's in full HD quality. So I hope that's been helpful. Please consider liking and subscribing, and I'll see you in the next video.